Boy, it's amazing all the people that came out today. Freezing cold this morning. We were here as early as 6:30 a.m. We have probably about 150 volunteers. We're working on 3 homes on Beacon Avenue here in Holyoke. And we have over 30 sponsors. And we're doing everything from building a handicap ramp for people with physical disabilities, as well as yard cleanups. And we're painting and adding hand railings where there aren't any on the front steps to make it safe for the families. We're installing smoke detectors and carbon monoxide detectors. You know, everything related to making the home safe, healthy, energy efficient, and of course a little curb appeal too. So we're going to be having a block party cookout when we finish up here around lunchtime, and just a little way of saying thank you to all the volunteers that came out and made a difference here in our community. And we're so grateful. We literally have volunteers not only from Holyoke and throughout the state of Massachusetts, but we actually have 3 people from Morocco. So that was they came the furthest, let's say. But they're here working for a month in a fellowship, and they're volunteering here today.
Because I've been talking all day, and I don't have any more words to say, except that I'm just so thankful and grateful for what is being done to my home today.